Bollywood actor Shah Rukh Khan has a huge fan base and is undoubtedly the ultimate king of Bollywood. SRK recently went to Chennai in order to encourage his team during a cricket match. But currently in social media and news, certain throwback pictures of Shah Rukh Khan have come up where he can be seen striking poses with Mahendra Singh Dhoni's little daughter Ziva Dhoni. The pictures happened to be snapped during one of the last year's cricket matches where King Khan could be seen enjoying a match with the cute little munchkin. On the work front, Shah Rukh Khan was last seen in Zero. It happens to be the most expensive film of King Khan's career. Zero also marks the last ever on-screen appearance of the legendary actress Shri Devi before her untimely demise. Zero also starred Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif in the lead roles.